Hey YouTube, GamerKid here, and today I'll be showing you how to get really quick money in Forza Horizon 2, and it's not a hack, it's just racing, you just use bucket list. And so the bucket list is a Ferrari 250 GTO road trip, and it is located right around here in Nice, it's right here. It's the Ferrari 250 GTO, and it gives you 30,000 per race, but it's 5 months long, but it's still worth it if you want to get money. So you just have to do the race, and you get about 30,000, like something like 28,000. But it's worth it if you really want to get 300,000, so you just have to do it like 7 times or 5 times, and you can easily get 300,000. So here's the road trip. So this is 250 GTO, and you just have to go to the area within the time. But there's plenty of time.
200 yards, turn left.
So just finish this road trip and
400 yards, turn right. In 100 yards,
this car
turn
is
left.
Really slow, but you'll get there.
In 400 yards, bear right. Right. 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
And made it right there. Reward is 28,536, and that's a lot for one race. And 10,000 XP, that's even better. So, if you do this many times, you can make a lot of money. And please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and like my videos. Thanks for watching.